I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now Christmas cookies are a special treat. The more she bakes, the more I eat. And sometimes I can't get myself to stop. So sometimes she'll wait until I'm asleep, and then she'll take the ones that I didn't eat and put those little sprinkly things on top. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now those sprinkly things just make things worse, cause it makes them taste better than they did at first. And I find them more impossible to resist. Well, some disappear to who knows where, but I make sure that I get my share. And the kids just stand there waiting for the ones I miss. Well, I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. Sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. She gets mad if they're all gone before she gets the icing put on. Sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now there's a benefit to all of this that you may have overlooked or missed. So now let me tell you the best part of it all. Every time she sticks another batch in the oven, that's 15 minutes for some kissing and a hugging. And that's why I eat Christmas cookies all year long. Hit it now. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. Sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe.